I got another chance to work on the bug today. Me and my friend, and we got the chassis flipped on its side, so I could get to the underside. Obviously, I didn't take the motor off. I don't know if that's a good idea or not, but I guess it's too late to go back now. But yeah, wired wheel the crap out of all this. Did hit a couple spots. I didn't wire wheel this one because I didn't want to. But did hit a couple spots where some rust holes came through. But overall, this chassis is looking pretty solid. No real major rust holes until you get up here to this little chunk on the pulleys side, which I don't know if I could patch that or if I need. I don't know, there's a lot of rot in there. I don't know if I could get in there and get all that out and just patch it closed, or if I'm gonna have to do some major replacement there. Yep, there's the under. There's another hole down in there where all that rot's falling through. I'm not exactly too sure because, like, it comes up into here. So, any suggestions on that would be appreciated because I'm not too sure what to do about that. Honestly, my only idea so far is to get an air gun, stick it in the hole, and just keep blowing crap out till it's all gone, then patch it closed. Now that I can actually see this flange from the tunnel to the old floor pan, I don't know if I'm wanting to knock out all these spot welds and that way the new ones can lay directly on there, or if I'm wanting to just cut this flush with that flange. So any suggestions on that would be nice as well. If I have to, I'll probably get an air chisel and see if my little air compressor can handle that. And to me, it kind of looks like this has been done before because there's three flanges here, but I guess this second one is just the top of this stamping, and then that's where they would, when it was all folded together, it's, yeah. That's what it looks like anyway. At first glance, it looked like it had been done before. But yeah, that's where I got to today. I can't really get much further because just time and there's little spots I can't get into. I don't have a paint sprayer or anything, so I'm not quite ready to even start prepping this for paint. But at least I have all the loose rust off. Anything else will be pretty stuck on there, so the phosphoric acid will get that. Ideally, if not, after first treatment, I'll take the actual grinding, either the grinding wheel or the flap disc to it and treat it again with the acid. So yeah, it's moving along. Haven't given up on it, not yet. Don't plan to.